All right, I can't even contain myself right now. If you're a Walking Dead fan, then April 15th is like the Super Bowl for you because it's the big crossover event of Fear the Walking Dead with its original show, The Walking Dead. Welcome cast members Coleman Domingo, Dede Garcia, and newcomer Garrett Dillahunt. How are you guys?
Amazing.
Good morning.
We are so happy to have you. For you and your blush-colored boots.
Thank you so much.
You can't know? Even. Can you show them?
Thank you.
Look at that.
Yes. Boot cam, yeah.
The boot cam. I love it. How has your life changed since doing the show? Can
Huge.
You go anywhere anymore?
No.
No. we just following the show. Now we're in Texas.
Exactly.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. It's changed our lives in huge ways. You know, I think we're such a huge fan base. People were so loving. And now that we have Lenny James on the show, we're also getting
yes.
that fan base
yes.
as well. And we have Garrett Dillahunt as
yes.
well.
I'm excited to see what this change is all about.
Well, and explain that to people because even it's very confusing. So Lenny was here last week, who plays Morgan on the show. So explain the timing to me, because I'm getting kind of confused.
Right. The timeline, we can't really talk about timeline.
Oh, you can't.
But we will, but there's a reason why. It's going to make a dramatic sense why. Whether we catch up or they slow down in time, you never know. But, you know, they're playing with time a lot with our show, right?
Yeah. Yes, it's been very challenging because even for us, we're like, okay, this
right.
we're doing this now. Okay, well, he's here.
Yeah, I was going to say, do you have to stop yourselves when you're filming and you're like, wait, where am I?
Yes, right? Absolutely.
Set our watches.
Right.
Yeah.
You know, today I was going to ask you, you play such a tough girl. Has that carried over into your life? Will you feel tougher in real life? Or do you, like, decide to be more feminine in real life when you can because you're always, like, dirty and in can't? Right.
Yeah,
right.
Well, I wear heels. Every time I leave the apocalypse, I really wear heels and a skirt and makeup. But I love playing both
right.
sides of me. They're definitely both sides of who I am.
Right.
And I think every girl has that, you mm-hmm. know? They try to tell you, you're a tomboy. No, you're both. You're like,
right,
you can
true.
Carry both of them at the same time.
Mm-hmm. Well, I want to actually take a look at a trailer from Fear the Walking Dead really quickly.
In this world, you will be torn apart by teeth or bullets.
Some people can be cruel. They're going to take and they'll kill.
I learned to accept what I was, a killer. Everything I saw was red.
I did a lot worse when I was out there. We all did. But we can stop that. We can start over.
In this world, we're always on our own.
Ooh, I got goosebumps watching that.
Oh, yeah.
That is so good. Garrett, how was it? Okay. When you get the call finally that you got the role and you're coming on this show that was already so established, mm-hmm. what did that feel like?
Well, I was hoping that it would happen, obviously, because I'm a fan of the show first.
Right.
You know, I had friends on the show, Kim Dickens.
Right.
And we worked together on Deadwood, and I spoke with her a lot before taking this job, and she just spoke so highly of this cast. Mm-hmm. And I was already such a fan that I was nervous that, I wanted to hold my end up.
Right.
You know, so I'm happy to be here.
Is it hard to go into a cast like that when they've already been working together for so long? Is that difficult?
It's a little tricky, you know. It's extra tricky mm. after four seasons or three seasons, I suppose. You know, because you know, you just don't want to let them down.
Right.
You know, that's the main thing. But you know, look, I've been doing this a while. This isn't the first time I've had to do that, even. So
right.
you find your way, and these guys are pros.
You know, I don't get very squeamish, but there are times when I watch these shows and I actually get pretty squeamish. When you're filming it, is it like that, or do you see that it's all dummies and it's fake blood? Does
yeah.
it ever get you
don't
to you?
No, you don't get squeamish at all, right?
Yeah, I mean, no.
It's like, you know, that's John and he's wearing makeup and
yes.
he's having lunch.
Oh, right. I bet the lunch table must be so
it's
much
hilarious.
Fun.
It is funny.
Zombies with glasses.
Their eyes fall
out. They're trying to eat in a funny
way. Like smoking a cigarette and like walking with her
yes.
iPhone charger.
Yes.
Like texting.
Half her face was off.
In and of itself.
Absolutely.
That would be a great show.
That
right?
would be a great show, right. yes.
I could talk to you for 4 more hours, but they're not going to let me. But thank you so much for coming by.
Thanks
it's so
for
good
having
to
us.
See you. Fear the Walking Dead, by the way, premieres April 15th on AMC. You're going to love it. I'm so excited. They're coming together. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
Thank
so much.
You. Thank you.
Bye-bye.